bodybuilder. The ones that are in control.
See, like that.
I was carpooling with Susie Green to Holiday Hill Spa. And she and I used to kind of compete together to figure out whether who would get in shape best. And it seemed to me that I was always the one that got in better shape. And so several years after that carpooling experience with her, I was looking in a magazine. I just had my youngest son, who was about 3 months old. And so, let's see, Richard was born in 1978. And so, I was sitting there reading this magazine, and on the cover of the magazine was Susie Green. And she was talking about, in the article of the magazine, she was talking about how she was in the, like, the second Miss Olympia. And I thought, oh my goodness, if she can do that, maybe I can do that. And look at this magazine. Look how many people this magazine goes out to, and how many people's lives she can affect and actually make a difference in. You know, through fitness and through nutrition. So I decided that this was something that I wanted to do. So I looked in the newspaper, and there was a show coming up. It was Wally Boyko's, one of Wally Boyko's shows. And so I went and I watched the show, and sure enough, they had a posing round where you could get up there and be all kinds of creative if you wanted to be. And so I watched the posing rounds of all these different competitors, and I went, I think I could do that. I have a very strong ballet background, and I think I can do a really good job at that. And in addition to my actually doing a nice routine, maybe I could help people with nutrition and with training. So I entered a show, and I bombed out. Didn't win, didn't even place. But everybody afterwards said that my posing routine was amazing. So that's basically how I got started. What was my favorite body part? Legs.
And did that change throughout your training career? Or?
No, I still love training legs.
No. How about family and friends? What did they think of your career and the progression from where you started? And
what about family and friends and what they thought of my career? My family and my friends have always been extremely supportive. I've never ever had anybody give me a hard time over my competitive career, ever. And so I've been very blessed.
Nobody would tease you with chocolate cake and Reese's Pieces and Starburst.
Chocolate cake and Reese's Pieces. No, they all understood when I was on a diet that I had to stick to that diet. But I had people that I dated off and on through the years that actually did tease me and tempt me with certain foods. But I got past that, so.
What is your favorite cheat food?
What's my favorite cheat food? You know what? I just love food. I just love food. I know. You could call Pizza Hut right now and order a cheese crust pizza for me. I'd be really happy.
What toppings?
What toppings? Let's see, I love pineapple on my pizza. I love extra cheese, extra sauce, and you can put some mushrooms, and that's it, probably mushrooms
and pineapple?
Yeah.
Okay. How about after you started getting bigger and developing and really getting into it, did you run into anybody that you hadn't seen in a long time that just kind of freaked out or, you know, reacted, you know, like amazingly? You have a story of anybody you ran into that didn't recognize you in any high school reunions or anything?
Yeah, no, I don't have one of those. I did go to one high school reunion, but that was, you know, right at the beginning when I was a little smaller and everybody was kind of like, wow, she looks amazing. But I wasn't really big at that time. I remember I have some friends that the gentleman is high up there in a branch of the service, and his wife also is high up there in one of the branches of the service, actually the Air Force. And we were out one evening, and she's a little itty bitty thing, and somebody made a negative comment in the bathroom about me and one of the women, and she's just this little thing, and I have just such a, you know, pretty easygoing, very mild personality. And the worst I would probably say to somebody is that, you know, I think that you're not very well educated in the, you know, field of bodybuilding. Maybe you need to educate yourself as to why my body looks like this. It takes a lot of hard work and years of dedication. But she really came in blue. She's just this little itty bitty thing, and she was like completely out of control trying to tell this woman how, you don't even know, you have not a clue what it takes to look like that. You don't have the dedication, you don't have the drive, you don't have the perseverance to be anything like her, and you should look at her and think that she's a queen. And she was just like ready to beat this woman up. And she's just like, she's only about 5 feet tall. You know, so I was like, that was pretty funny.
That is kind of funny. That's kind of cute.
What were my favorite things about competing? My favorite thing about competing was, my very favorite thing was the energy and the love from all of the fans out there. That was my favorite thing. The feeling that I was able to reach out and touch so many people all over the world with this sport, you know, it amazes me, and it touches me that we are able to do that. And the other thing that I love was being able to express myself creatively through the posing and the performance. I love that. But it was second to the feeling of those fans and their love.
Zoom out and see if we can catch the question online. What motivates you on those days when you just don't feel like working out?
What motivates me on those days when I just don't feel like working out? I'm terrified of being fat and out of shape. That's what motivates me. It's my own motivation. I don't know. I never want to be flabby and soft, and what motivates me is people out there, my fans, my friends, who are inspired by me, and I don't want to let myself down, nor do I want to let you down.
Good answer. During your prime years of competing and a little bit after, you were, and still are, very well known for your posing routines. I don't know anybody that's a fan of bodybuilding that doesn't know Diana Dennis and the Web. What was your absolute favorite posing routine? And maybe give us a little picture of what that was and why it's your favorite.
Favorite. Every single routine that I've done has had a character. And I really loved each character. I love the Spider-Man because it's so out there. But recently, in August, I did a posing routine that involved silk climbing. It's two strings of silk that
Cirque du Soleil-esque.
Cirque du Soleil, you know, type thing. And it was probably the most challenging and difficult thing I've ever done in my life, but probably the most rewarding. And we do front delt raise.
Sorry.
Then so now we're going to do a little bit of hot paprika, some cayenne pepper, a little bit of salt, some hot sauce, a couple of shakes, and last thing, we're going to put in 1 clove of garlic. Smash that with my old right hand, drop that in, and this is great bliss. All right.
one set is actually, I consider a set of 10 straight, 10 in, and 10 out, rotating as I keep moving. So the straight is for directly up the center of the quad. I turn in. As you can see, it hits more towards the outside. When I sit forward, it actually works the quad from right at the insertion and all the way up to where it inserts at your hip flexors. If I sit back, I actually feel it a little bit down, more down by the knee. And as I rotate out, it's more for the teardrop. Notice I don't just throw the movement. I'm not just dropping it and throwing it up. I'm actually squeezing as I come up. And those are leg extensions.
something like bobblehead, Jesse heads, or bobblehead, and triple head, triple head, triple head, double 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 head,
double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double
head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, double head, front delts again.
Kitchen is perfect for things like this. Frying chicken, it keeps all the flour on what we're trying to fry and off the sides of the bag. No plastic here, baby. All right, so just a few in, 360 degrees, just for a few minutes. Lots of people overdo their oysters like they overcook shrimp, so we don't want that to happen. And speaking of shrimp, while you were gone, I put those over in the oven, so it'll be nice and
my leg-licious workout. So on leg day, I just do a little bit of stretching so as not to overstretch the muscle. I'm only doing some tendons.
I think this is a little early. Yeah, just a lot of people looking at But I made it.